On a farm called Balrias, the grass grew green. And this is where the story all began, of the greatest horse the world has ever seen. The greatest horse that ever ran, trained along the sandy English coast. A million people waited for the day when he led the other horses to the post, with a million cheers to send him on his way.
Red Rum, you're the one. Red Rum, you live on. May your crown of glory never fall. And on each national day, we'll think of you and say, Red Rum was the greatest of them all.
The race was hard, the course was tough and steep. All but the strongest horses slipped and fell. But the highest fence, the ditches wide and deep, were nothing to the horse we knew so well. To win just once on Aintree's dangerous track would break the spirit of the bravest horse. Yet Red Rum won there twice and still came back to win his third Grand National on the course.
Red Rum, you're the one. Red Rum, you live on. May your crown of glory never fall. And on each national day, we'll think of you and say, Red Rum was the greatest of them all.
But now the horses line up without him. For time has ended Red Rum's glorious reign. But when with age his eyes and coat grow dim, still he'll dream he's winning once again.
Here comes the greatest horse of Aintree. Red Rum has 200 yards to run to make history.